Pedo sport is also sometimes called pedo tennis, is a racket sport of Mexican origin, typically played in doubles on an enclosed court slightly smaller than a doubles tennis court. It combines both squash and tennis. This year will forever remain historic in the sporting archives of Uganda on the day a new sport, pedo, was officially introduced in the country. The launch took place in one of the four glass courts at the newly constructed Herman Pedo Center in Nsambya, a suburb confined of Uganda's capital, Kampala. Pedo joins the racket sports family in Uganda that has lawn tennis, badminton, squash, and table tennis. Henrik Andersson from Denmark, Eric Seifarth, a Norwegian national and Ugandan famous tennis player, Simon Ayala, confidently addressed the keen sports journalist in a media interface coordinated by sports administrator Sula Kamoga.
Paddle is a sport which is combining the elements of tennis and squash. It is played inside this court with walls around it, and that's what makes it special.
Our vision is to make a place where everybody feels welcome. All walks of life are welcome, and we hope to have a place where people have fun, socialize, and exercise.
Uganda tennis player Simon Ayala envisions a bright future for this sport, given its simplicity to learn.
Wow, I'm super excited. I'm super excited because this game is easy to learn, and it's socializing, and it's fun, and it's just like it's a game which you don't have to play alone. It's a group of the game, which you can play in the games of, like, let's say, if you have like a party, you can bring your gun, gather around, you'd be like 8 people, 10 people, and then you can say, let's go to the Herman Tennis Center, and then we can set up a party when you're playing some pedo. That will be fun, and then you can play it at night while you're having some drinks, while you're playing. Let's say like we are playing like games of like, we're playing games of first to 10 points. So we can pair up, you and other person, after pairing up, and then we make what we call a match.
Management is planning of initiating training clinics for young children and other interested people in this sport, starting within Sambia neighborhood.
I'm so excited to be part of Pedo, because this is the first Pedo center in Uganda. And me as a lawn tennis player, I've traveled a lot around the world, and I've been meeting a lot of professional players who are turning into Pedo players. And they inspire almost all the tennis players around the globe to start playing Pedo, because Pedo, its ranking system is so easy compared to the lawn tennis and any other racket sport around. You can be a world champion easily through Pedo than through playing lawn tennis or table tennis. And around the African continent, most of the lawn tennis players, they are turning into Pedo players because, one, you can play into a Pedo tournament anywhere without being restricted about your ranking or any other kind of setting that normally prohibited most of our players to compete in those international games.
Pedo sport is among the games planned for the next Olympics Games in Los Angeles, United States of America, come 2028. Journalists had a guided tour around the entire facility and had the rear feel of the rackets as they played demonstration and exhibition games.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.